All right, howdy, howdy, howdy. Hope everyone's been having a good day, good afternoon, good morning, good night, whatever time it is for you. I hope it's been great so far. We're back with more Wonderlands. I'm really enjoying this game. Surprisingly, I thought I would hate it because I've only heard bad things about it. So, let's go ahead and get back into it. As of the day I streamed, which was yesterday, I did farm some things. Specifically, you're gonna see. Oh, wait, no. I already moved. Never mind. I was about to say, you're gonna see where I was, but no. No, you won't. I'm not there anymore. But I will show off the weapon. Damn game gonna load me in. Any day today. There it is. Okay. God, I'll never get used to the sensitivity. Always feels a little too slow. But as you can see, I got a legendary. I got the Boreas Breath of the Warlock. I got it because I've been using where is it? I've been using this for a while. I got these two right here. I preferred this one over this one. This one shoots more, like it's six times more, it shoots with more damage, but this one just shoots faster. But this thing is 10 times four, and I really enjoy it because while I may have an arc on it, if I just aim down a little, I'll hit more shots. And that's really fun. But let's continue on with the main quest, because I went ahead and did all the side quests. Some off-screen farming, what a classic. For real. What's up? But I went ahead and did all the bounties right here. There was only like one. And wherever that fucking yeah, right here. I also did that one. They were boring as shit. It was just the goblin quest and the what was the other one? Where was it? There it is. Farmer's Adore, Alchemy Precious Metals, Cheesy Pickup, Forgery, Goblins in the Garden, Goblins Tired of Forced Oppression. That was it. Goblins Tired of Forced Oppression or GTFO. I'm trying to remember. What else did I do? Shit. Nonviolent offender, knife to meet you. I did all the ones in that one area, the goblin area. Gold game. That's a lot of shit. Okay. Oh, I'm full. Oops. One moment. Where's the there? Wait, how the hell? How is that Actha's first fucking talk in here? I swear I've seen him talking here before. Welcome to the gun show, he says. Nothing useful, as usual. Don't need. I'll keep that one, sell that one, sell that one. Hold on. Had to sneeze. Sell that, sell that, keep that, sell that, sell that. Some Jovi on this one? What the fuck does that mean? No, I just sold it. No, I'm not buying it back. Fuck that. If I go to buy back, I sold off this, which is something I didn't want to sell off, but at the same time, I don't mind, because I don't even have that perk there. Don't need, don't need, don't need. Nope. This one I've been debating selling or keeping. So I'll keep it for now. I don't use snipers, I don't use melee, so that's useless. Enchanted. While auction skill is active, increase dark magic damage. That doesn't help. That's arc. Cool. Interesting. Sell that. Don't need that. Don't need. Don't need. Don't need. Really don't need. Alright. Inventory's empty. Let's go grab the rest of that shit, sell it, and then we go with the main quest. Thy bod with a vengeance. So we can go meet Torg. This is the one part I know by heart because it's the best part ever. We get to blow up the ocean. Chanted, well, actually, it's active, increase lightning damage. That doesn't help. This is not... Okay. Re. Sniper. Bulwark. Pummeling. That's not that bad. It's a necklace. First necklace I've seen. Alright, let's go. Wait, what? What the fuck? I was just in this overworld. What bullshit is this? If it wanted me to stay, it should have said so. I would have stayed. Oh, I did her quest. Her weird... I'm sorry. The fuck? I did her weird quest, which was me just running around punching rocks. Give me that money. I don't know how you spawned. I barely touched the grass for a millisecond. I'm not in the mood. I just want to keep going with my story. Fuck off. Run. Weep Wild Darkness. Ooh, this looks really nice. Although it kind of makes me feel small because there's mushrooms the size of skyscrapers. But Actha, how the hell is that your first message, or did you remake your Twitch? Because I swore I've seen you talking here before. Where am I? Why was I looking at a rock? The dankness. For real. It looks cool though. It looks pretty. That's all that matters to me. But now I have to do the same shit I've been doing, which is finding dice. What the fuck? I am not a fan of you demon creatures. Especially when I don't have a solar weapon. Not solar. When I don't have a pyro. No, it's not pyro either. What is it called in here? Just fire? I literally have no clue what the fuck it's just called here. Is there dice in here? No dice. I would have put one down here. Ugh. I think I'm getting sick. What is a suicider's watch? Do I get to hop off and get money? Who's gonna pay me? It's not Jack this time. Jack's not in this. What the hell? I went to look at something because on Discord I had a message from somebody. Did I? I did. Hold on. Nothing important. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, he's right there. Shut up, Claptrap. I can only stand you for so goddamn long. Oh my god, Claptrap. Holy shit, shit up. I'm going insane. How's your day so far? Mine's okay. Pee on a blast off. Tempting. It really is tempting to buy that fucking. Yeah, okay. Where is it? How much was it? Eh, it's not that much. Give me that. Give me my Torg weapon. Oh, hell yeah. Yep, that's exactly what I thought it was gonna be. Let's go. Nope, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, whatever. Mine's better. That one's better than mine, though. Damn. But it costs too much, so fuck. Let's go. Kitty cat, stop it. Swatter shroom. I like that. It just, all it did was whack me in the fucking face. I'm a fan. More of these goddamn mushrooms. Old Murphy. The brink of extinction. Oh, there was an oh my god. There's a lot of you. Freeze. Way too many fucking shrooms. Way too many mushrooms. Stop that. More fucking oh my god, I'm so tired of you little things. Fuck you! Now you run so goddamn weird. The fuck was that? Well, whatever it was, it's gone now. God, you talk so fucking slow. Oh fuck, skeletons. They're Smurfs. Oh my god, I'm doing a Smurf quest. Oh my lord.
Okay, I admit, I'm getting carried away.
Oh, I'm gonna go fucking insane. I'm gonna go insane. Oh my god, there's so fucking many. Stop! Too many. Too many tiny things. Jesus Christ. Okay, go kitty cat. Goodbye. Oh my god, it is the Smurf quest. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. The Shroomer. Well, now it's Shroomer. What's the difference? Fire exploding shroom, yet it's green.
I'm in trouble. Gargle's not killed my queen's guard, and now he's.
Okay, everything's fine. We're all fine here. We're just having tea and talking about our feelings.
I'm hurrying. Open the door. Oh, sweet Jesus. Nope. Too many tiny blue things again. Way too many tiny blue things again. Oh, you guys are hideous. Why did you hop on the table? Hate their mouth.
Do something for me. Take this recipe and gather the ingredients around the forest.
Oh, and Murphs, you might want to hurry, or Murphetta could be a bit more
blue than we remember. What's weird is there's not a single dice yet. There's one. There's one. 20? Oh no. Ooh, what are you? On spellcast, increase lightning damage by 6. God damn you. That would help if the gun was, you know, the element it keeps increasing. Okay, let's go up here. What do I need? Holy fuck. The Shroominer. How about die? I never understand what changes the melee attack. I have crab. Shotgun. Carving out those rooftop shrooms to make our houses for generations. It's like to be a bit defensive. Yet I just keep getting dog shit, Tina, so what the fuck is the difference? By rolling the lucky die, you get an increase in loot. You don't feel it. Sorry, did that rooftop get its health back? It did. What the fuck? Oh god, I shot myself. Ooh! Oh, come on! You give me a nice increase and then put Blight Collar on it. I'll take it, but it doesn't help me. And 1-2-1-2, the fat is looking blue. Got a lot of side quests to do, is what I'm noticing.
You like metal? Who am I kidding? Of course you do! Whatever! Well, there is a little battle of the bands taking place in the forest, and it might could use your talents! Do it for
me. What the hell is this?
A 1000% explosion!
Fuck yeah! It's Torg! I didn't think I would have found him already. Didn't even do it on purpose. Find Toenail of Troll. Find Lake Lady. Talk to Sinestrella in the Weeping Wild Darkness. Dankness, not darkness. Okay. Oh, well, Kate the Hate Troll doesn't seem that powerful, weirdly enough. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. What the fuck? I'm not even gonna ask. I don't wanna know. Okay, well, what do I got? Level that up again. Why are all these things glowing? Oh, they're like pot. Oh, they're like barrels. Okay. Sinestrella. I'm sorry. What? Okay.
But it's gotta be like evil wood from an evil tree. You get me?
I guess I've seen things more far fetched than an evil tree.
Okay, then. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of this, fuck it.
I heard that! You snivelling crap stain!
But I should still start increased gun damage by 8% for 10. Ooh, that's not bad. Cost too damn much, though. No, there's a dice. There's a dice. Stop. Go back. Demonic. I thought it was D-E, not D-A-E. A lot of skeleton mages. Yeah, give me the branches. No, it's wood. Ooh, good thing I was paying attention. What? What bullshit? Okay. I don't know what I did differently that time. Another bad dice. Damn. Hi. Okay, that was loud. Oh my god. I don't want to hear it. Please don't. Pretty annoying. I don't mind it, but damn. Back in business, yeet. That man is grooving. I'm so tired of hearing legendary and it's nothing. It's really hard to drop reload in this game.
Are
Can I kill him, please?
I got you. Oh yeah? Well, we just raised the dead. Top that, you whiny sack of diarrhea.
I will. I just need the adventurer's help first.
Fine. Go help out.
Can I just say no? Okay, then.
It's a spell called the Hellhammer. I just need you to gather the magical reagents. Here, take it.
All right, then. Magical reagent. Collect the thoughts of a tyrant, the cravenness of a king, the vision of Viscount. I did was overcook my breakfast pastry. Type of fucking sentence. Alright. I'm nearing one of the parts. Okay. Just skeletons everywhere. Got it. Shouldn't you be frozen? Nightmare the Demon King. He's probably the one who shot me. Or hit me. I don't know. What'd you give me? A bonk stick. Lovely. Where'd the item go? There it is. Give me that. I'm getting fucked up by some mushrooms. Oh, hello, you're what hurts. Wow, this thing when it's sticky slaughters. I swear there's no mushroom over here. No mushroom. Oh, okay. Dice. I've been around so many fucking mushrooms, I'm starting to say mushroom. Get the fuck away. Indeed, I can cast again, but guess what? I really can't do much with that cast when they're this close to my fucking face! I'm eating them, basically. Oh, just fuck this. Dice anywhere over here? Doesn't seem like it, but I did find a sword. Oh, these are chests. Oh, god damn it. I didn't know those were chests. Oh, there's a dice over there. I see it. Yeah, I'm getting that. A two. Okay. Mm-hmm. And now I'm not salty. Your loot luck has increased. Yeah, it doesn't feel increased. You're horrifying. You're horrifying. I'll do your quest. No.
How negotiable are your terms? Do the teeth have to be mine?
Strictly speaking, yes, sir. But, let's just say if you drop teeth into my collections chest, I won't ask questions.
All we need to do is...
Okay.
Okay,
then. I figured out how they shoot. Quit knocking me around. Sorry, what? You turned your hand to what? Bonk. That skeleton took way too many arrows to finally hit me. Holy fuck. Oh, every time I see that, I get hyped. Yeah, if I had to take a guess, it's probably goblins. Or trolls. Could be trolls. The blues. God damn it.
Goblin teeth. It's a very specific list of teeth. Pretty suspicious is all I'm saying.
Hey! Hold
trying. Can I collect the teeth? Why are these ones so specific where you need a hold? What the fuck? Come on. There it is. Beam. Aim. Grab. This is the weirdest fucking quest I've done. Actually, the Smurf one is still pretty weird, and I haven't even finished it. Okay.
Excellent. And you know what? I think you're ready for the big leagues. As so often happens, the animal with the most teeth.
Ooh, another dice.
One of the most vicious.
Rich! Trivia time!
What has the mostest teeth in all the land?
Oh, I know. The Fractal Fang Sky Raptors of Alhalla 3.
Wrong!
No shit.
You know what? Fine. You want to be the bunker master and wrap my Blau Valentine? Just forget the sea wars. The Tooth Fairy summons you back to deliver your pearly bounty.
Thank you. Have notes on your.
Really kick things up a notch, but I'll make do. Really earning those hero hours, aren't you?
I've always wondered, since a few minutes ago when I met you, why are you so crazy about
it? He eats them. Oh god. There you go.
About to be rich. I can feel it.
So now, children, for the magic words. Well, if you're ready for your reward, reopen the chest and discover what treasures lie in wait.
It's a mimic. What the fuck just hit me? Oh, you tiny motherfucker. Immune.
me in this. I got a sniper for that. A sniper. The Tooth Raider of Murky Depths. Oh, I fucking hate it. Oh, I hate it. Okay, next side quest that we're doing. Find, meet the Murphs at the Ford camp. I think that's the camp right above me, ain't it? They were more meticulous on what you can mantle and what you can't mantle. What the fuck was that? Yep, it was. It's right here. Or not? It wasn't. I'll be damned. Poetry page. Interesting. One second. What's this? While laying down signs, the family gains an increased gun damage and damage reduction. Okay, what's this? Doing a lot of status weaponry things, might as well. Where's the item? There it is. There's a dice! How did I get up there? How do I get up there? How do I get that dice? I want it. I don't care much for you, Mr. Mortar Shroom. I'm just here trying to get a dice, so fuck off. Oh, I'm fuming. Oh. Ooh. Let's try that again. Oh my god, I nearly did it again. Oh, purple. Dog shit purple, but purple. Every time I see that legendary icon, I get so excited, and then I'm upset. I don't even see the item. Oh, there it is. What's weird is I'm a spore warden, yet most of my abilities are freezing based. So that's interesting.
So get back here already! I need to show those tools how metal Plague Rat Apocalypse really is!
Going the wrong fucking way, holy shit.
I suppose this means the other band is the most metal by elimination.
By elimination. Lovely. Little band in the world.
We are so metal.
Super metal. There's only one thing left to do. The most metal thing of all. Let me give you your reward, adventurer.
Thank you.
For your services to the most metal band in the world, we give you the ultimate reward to be a human sacrifice to our dark.
Nope. Oh my god, I'm so tired of doing you little shits for these little imps! Oh my god. I don't wanna! What did he even give me? Is it this? Oh no, it was this. Metal Loot of Myth. Metal Loot. Melee attacks create a bouncing flame skull projectile behind your target, dealing 100% weapon damage, fire damage to your nearby enemies. That's interesting. I like this thing though, because it gives me damage reduction. Fine, what do you want? I'm sorry, go to Brighthoof?
That is indeed not how.
Fuck that.
See? Told you, dummy.
Find Lake Lady? Well, she's this way. I'm confused. Where's the fucking Link Lady? Oh, right there. Hop right over there. Oh my god, this is Claptrap's quest. Fuck. The pattern. It only says that when legendaries drop, but they're never the legendary I want. Home. Oh my god. Past that. Well then, that was uncalled for.
But hey, at least we learned where we need to go. Onward, Squire, to Extra Caliber. Just think of all the things I can do with that spell name. Although I can probably only use it once, huh? Ah, but I can still wave it around threateningly. Just the mere sight of it.
Oh my god, is he following me? Dear God, I think he was following me. Claptrap, fuck off. I don't care. I went the wrong way. Leave me alone. Come on, dumbass, up here. I already went past the damn sword. I wish I could have just yanked it out of the stone. Is this a skeleton? Hurry up. First must win King of the Cat, bro.
Hello. You want to get across? You gotta beat the boss.
Oh, it's time to bring out the big guns. Try a slam attack on the way down. That'll shut that the last guy up.
Thank you. Damn. Shut the fuck up, Claptrap. It's just not throwing me far enough. I'm sorry. Oh, you're dead. What shield? Oh. To extra caliber. Give me the damn sword. Give me the damn sword. That's cool. It's corrosive. Zap!
What the? I can't pick it up! What sorcery is this? Oh, wait. I remember another part of the legend. Only a hand of noble birth may wield a blade of kingly worth. We need the king! Luckily, I prepared for this.
I see that dice. I see two of them. You can wait, Clappy. I see dice. There's one up there. That was an 18. All I got was $10. What the fuck? How the fuck do you get that one? Find King Archer. Oh my god, it's this sword in the stone fucking story now. This whole place is just a story to tell. Purely this area too. Okay, how do you get that one? What the hell is that? Fuck. Oh fuck this, too many mushrooms. How are you supposed to get this one?
I showed them how to do that. You should have ducked or blocked. I don't know, not died.
I'm confused. How do you get this dice?
I really have no clue how to get it.
I beg your pardon.
Well, I figured it out.
No. Oh my god. Wow, and it's actually a better spell tome than what I'm using.
How do I get out of the water now? Let me out! What the fuck? I don't want to be trapped in here. Here you go. Okay, come here, King Archer, even though it's supposed to be King fucking Arthur. These wooded halls, even though these are stone. Very well. Whatsoever your quest may be, I accept. But we are in court. So hear your summons before departing. We must observe the formalities here.
I, Sir Claptrap, hereby summon King Archie, first of his dumb name. For though his weak, noodly arms pale in comparison to mine arms of steel.
Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm stuck! Fuck you, King Archer. Grab what's left of him. Grab what's left of him. Alright. Adventure, I guess. What? I don't get it. That's so stupid. Clap trap. Oh my god. First it was King Arthur. Now we're gonna go find oh god. Oh lordy. Hi.
Okay. Now, open the ancient and storied gates of Merlin's domain.
It's Merlin.
These elvish symbols say, speak, friend, and enter. Ooh, idea. Squire, what's the elvish word for friend?
No idea, but I bet you guinea's goose feathers is gonna.
Milan. It's literally just Milan. Or Maloon. One of the two. That's not how it's spelled. It's M-E-L-L-O-N. Okay, then. God, you're a hole. Ugh. Ugh, stop looking at me. Where did you go? Oh. I knew it wasn't that one. It's never the first one. Oh, him. I know it's not him. It's you. I can literally hear the voice coming from that one. Nope, fuck you. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? The Unreal Engine. They put me in the fucking Unreal Engine. No, let me out. I don't want to be here. I'm gonna throw up. Let me out. Why is that a solid object? Yeah. How'd that miss? Me whenever I'm fighting trolls. Thank God, a big target.
The fuck was that? Oh, it's a staff. I'm not even gonna ask what's causing the that. I'm just gonna ignore it. It's still doing it? Cease. Oh, whatever. I hate him. I hate you, Claptrap. I hate you with a passion. Oh, you irritate me so. It's still spinning! Okay. I have two quests left, so let's do this one. Meet Murphs at the Ford camp. And then I'll do Torgs, because then it's going to take me back to Brighthoof anyway. Money, 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 money. I'm broke. Bop. What the fuck? I went to smack then and said, nah, climb it. Okay. Run away quickly. Well, don't worry. This one spell usually kills all of them. I also have so little health, just meleeing them kills them. Ow! I'm sorry? Enhancement potion. Fucking mushroom. It's pointing the wrong way, but I'll believe you. Are you ready to rumble? Fuck this, I ain't dealing with all these blues. Break the crystal. I'm gonna cleanse the crystal. Keep them blue ones off of me. Keep it crazy.
Oh, mercy me.
He's crispy. Actually, he kind of disintegrated. And he's dead.
Come here, stranger. Let me thank you, proper lack. With Gargle Snot dead and the corrupted.
What are you doing?
I think we Murphs can finally start rebuilding our lives. It's a real Murph and shame that old Murph won't be around to see it, though.
What are you walking to?
But you've done us a real kindness this day. There's no way I can thank
you. Huh?
What
are you doing? Have at least 100,000 gold. I completed a fucking advancement. Cool. So what did I get? There it is. There is no escape. Mole Man of Grizzly Trophies. Interesting. Interesting. Alright. Torg! Torg! I see it.
Elden Eye powers are cool. I've started lifting everything else around us. Horses, carts, anvils. I lifted him once, but a wyvern snatched him and it took for all to get enough raw skags to lure it back.
Too much talking going on at the same time, it's making my head hurt. Who the bunk are you?
I need to get across the ocean and put my boot up the Dragon Lord's rear. You only need to help with the first part.
I'm a mutant things in this world. Rat, quest, and huge explosions. And respecting all living beings, irrespective of my own underlying cultural biases. 3 days.
Hold on, I have to join him. I can't do it without it. Give me it. Charge!
Since my magic loot stopped working!
What's the matter with the loot?
I don't know. It's made of wood from the forest, which should make it magic. I won it in the blessing contest with the fairy punch father.
I see your problem. Happens to a lot of bards, don't worry. See, you have to play the loot, not use it as a club.
What a rat! An idea! No wonder you're the hero!
I love him. I love Mr. Torg. He's the funniest fucker ever. Bonk. Get fucked. I'm stuck. That's fine, just pull out this. wreck its entire seed. What a statement made by Mr. Torg. Let's broke. I wanna stick around with him and keep the fucking hi-ya loot on, but if I keep the loot on, I'ma die. I don't have any of my damage reduction. No, Mr. Torg! You fast son of a bitch! You fast mother fucker slow down. Mr. Torg, slow it the fuck down, brother. Do you even fight? Oh my god, he doesn't even fight back. Busted ass ruins. What a title. Not a chance.
Let the magic begin.
That dude just got fucking slaughtered. Don't worry, Mr. Torg, I'll send these undead fuck baskets back to hell, I promise. I should be fine. Yeah. There you go. I'm coming, Mr. Torg! Well, bang! Damn it! Well, bang! What's your question? Yeah! Torg, slow the fuck down! Okay, then.
Hi, Torg. I'm coming, Torg. No.
Oh my god.
Get the fuck off of me. Oh boy. I'm coming, Torg. I'm coming, Torg. Fucking skeleton mage. Oh, he's dead. How much does this stack to? That's 10. Max is out at 10. I wish it went down slowly so you could keep the gun damage, but nope, you gotta scope in for it to stay. Let's go, Mr. Torg. Don't need.
Can't toss that. It'll ruin the quest.
I'll take it. Fine now.
Good, you can only sell the ones you don't that you already know. Good. Better than my current shield by a lot. Ooh, I want that. Oh, yo, that good. Even though it has blight collar power, the frost damage is what I want, because I use frost weapons. Give me that. Oh, wait, I don't have necklaces unlocked. I'll just remember not to sell it. Oop, cutscene.
Where'd she go? How is she not dead? Now she is. I should probably expect some points into this because ability damage is good. That was a purple. All I get is a purple.
Off the floor with high level characters. Between you and me, we have a thing. But then she left me the maelstrom of endless insanity, which, you know, I mean, good for her, guy's a hunk.
No! The heart of the forest is already corrupted! No evil! You took away my magic and my best friend! I'll never rip again!
Manly weeping. It's the Punch Father. What's up, Brick? Yo. No, Torg! Come back! What's up, Brick? What did I get? Hold on, Tina. Hold on, Tina. Oh, she's screaming! Critical hit. Banshee Claw. Melee attacks create a projectile that seek enemies when the target dealing. Heals me. Yeah, give me that. See you later, Brick. Ooh, third gun slot, finally. I want to see what this looks like. What the fuck? It shoots slow as shit, but I am shooting teeth. Gross.
You have arrived. I can taste.
Let's do this bullshit real quick. He's like, Axis, come here. Oh shit. That's...
I see you also know the old hit 'em till they go down trick.
That is my first death, because I fell in the fucking water. Damn. Why is the respawn point all the way back here? What the fuck? Where am I going? Hold on. Can I not go through the gate? Motherfucker. I have to go all the way around. Oh, my lord. What do you want?
You're my host, so you're gonna help me find a new one. Now here's the deal. There's a coven which meets in the catacombs beneath the city. To call them witches would be generous. They are mostly bored house husbands and housewives with too much time on their hands.
Okay then. Oh, Lord.
Which I don't. Good people are so icky inside. How about we rub a little shine off that soul of yours, huh? Go do some bad stuff. Why not stop by scamming some town folk rubes out of the money?
What if we did something slightly less evil, like, cutting in line?
Like Axis ponders your real dumb.
I'm gonna cut in line, I'm not gonna steal. No, a mulligan is where you just don't count it. I want to play the prank. Where's the prank? Where's the prank? Where's the prank? Where's the prank? Where's the prank?
What? What? That wasn't me.
Yeah.
Bye.
Damn. Always spouting infuriating names with each other, those little cute names. Actha, where you at, bro? Where you at, hun? Kill annoying lovers, don't keep off the grass. Huh? Where the fuck am I going to keep off the grass? Is that don't keep off the grass? That's don't keep off the grass. What in the fuck? Okay, let's see if I kill myself again by fucking up a simple jump. I live again. And wait, this is my statue. Who gives a fuck? And then he walks on the grass.
But that guard went home to rethink his life. He left the city guard, and eventually he died due to a fatal accident involving swords.
Lovely.
Because he decided to be a juggler. Swords.
That's his own fault then. Okay. Stop that.
Oh, I do not like this feeling at all.
Oh, get over it. Now then, approach the gate. Here we are. Now, approach. Well, go on. Have a look. One of these must have set up some kind of secret passageway. Only idiots think secret passageways are cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking blind, though. Like, really fucking blind. Is it the lamp? There it was. Now that I've seen it, I know where it is. Before, I didn't see that lever. Okay then. Just ammo. Don't think I don't see that dice. Hop up there. RNG, 20. Okay. Lovely. I hit a 20 and then I get dicked over in a chest. Thanks, game. Huh. Dun, 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 dun.
Your pronunciation is terrible. How are we supposed to summon a proper demon? Stop right there. Who dares interrupt our dog machinations?
Don't worry, I got this. I am the Dreadcon known in the common tongue as Zygaxis. You will hand over the shade or reward to this, my fleshy vessel.
Whack. Whack. Thwack. Thwack. Nope. Whack. 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 Oh, you're a fuse lighter. Ooh, shit. Bonk. Now who wants my autograph? Give me the grimoire.
Now speak my true name from within the book. It's on page 6 and 7. So close to the best page in the book.
I name thee Exaple Croc.
That's me, baby. I feel my power return.
There you go. That was sitting right here by the book. Okay. Interesting.
Here's the toiling and not boiling. You saved us. Listen, I'm Vinny, and those crazy carbon wannabes were gonna sacrifice me and the other folks in here. We owe you.
Have they been boiling you? God, you look horrifying. I knew it was him. That sounds bad.
Oh, I can just
Okay then.
I have mixed feelings about everything I've just done.
Same. Okay, onward. Main story now. Get me the fuck out of here. What did I just get? Ooh! Rip and tear! Fire rate, reload. Oh, yeah, I'm using you. Fuck that. Oh, hell yeah. What do you want, Paladin Mike? Okay then. Fear camps in overworld. I'll do that after I do this. No. Move, you fucking numpty. What's up, Torg? Fucking vibes. We need a jam session. Okay, that one doesn't make sense. Don't tell me it's a triangle. No, it's a bell. Oh no. No! The fucking ocean. Holy fuck. Hold on. Hold on. I have to find it. I need to know what key I need to press. How do I use my emotes? I don't know. Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't know how to do it, so fuck it. Here we go. That's a fish.
The nefarious ocean has been. Our well thought out character rich story continues.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That's gross. Yeah, no shit, in pieces.
If the entire ocean's gone, can we just walk to the Dragon Lord's pyramid? Oh yeah, Toxpagos, but though there is no water.
Choose a secondary class. Choose a secondary class here. You'll have the option to slot a new skill, and the class fee will become active immediately. Near the end of the main quest, you'll be able to change your secondary class and therefore skills, but you'll have to go through a quick change station to slot them. Oh shit. Interesting. Hold on, I have to close out of Opera. Opera ain't working. Reopen. Oh wait, the music stopped. 1 second. Okay, I get Clawbringer. Spellshot, Graveboard, Stabomancer, and Berserker, and Blightcaller. There you go. I'm thinking. I may actually go Berserker. 1 second. All right. Let's think. Berserker. On ancient. Rage of the Ancients. Become enraged, while enraged, do bonus frost damage for a duration. That's good. Well, not depleted while... Well, an extra shield's active and ends in the Fate Maker and save your soul. Okay, that's not bad. I may go Berserker. Yeah, I'm gonna go Berserker. I still am going to keep this one because I prefer it, but now I get extra stats. No, wait, fuck, I didn't... Hold on. Oh yeah, I can put on an amulet now. Okay, hold on. I have to reset my points because I put too many in frost damage. Move. Use. Reset skills. Skills. Sure. Hey, we can change how we look now. I forgot about that. There's the cat ears. Lush pink, plucked rose. Light pink. I haven't found purple yet. Armor decoration. This is what matters to me. Ooh. This has piqued my interest. Alright. We have new points. We need a spec. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reload speed, weapon swap speed. Oh shit, I've used all my points already. That was fast. But now my little guy can't revive me, so that's a little upsetting. Clear camps and overworld. Okay. World map. Damn it, game. When I say world map, I mean stay on the fucking world map. Fast travel to Wonderlands Overworld. Thank you. So this is clear out camp, so I'll do that. Just, out the way.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Batsia, has long protected the Wonderlands from the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious war requires guarding as well as a terrible dragon king.
There's my level up. Pain revived me. New points available. Ah, damn, how many points do I have? Oh, now I have a skill point. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. Yeet. Ooh. Let me use that. That's one. I wonder if I can break that down. Yeah, but Tina, I can't open the damn door. Saying shrine piece doesn't change the fact that I can't open it. Is there finally a way for me to get across now? Damn. Into this camp. Oh fuck, I just summoned a meteor? What was that? Nikos the I'm assuming that's Nikos the Lykos. Thank you so much for the follow, man. Hope you enjoy your stay in my content. Welcome to the recruits. Die! Don't need that. I don't know why I'm scoping in anymore. I don't have that skill. Go down, meteor. What even is this? Oh, it's my rocket launcher. Boom. 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 I like this thing. Bonk. Yeah, that was it. Yeet. And nothing good, as usual. Yeah, nothing good. Onward. I said onward. Yeah, no shit they don't. Okay. Is another one over here? I don't know. It's a quest that I was seeing. I can't even talk to you. Sure. I'm already one of the best shots in all the Wonderlands. But I want to be a legend. I've heard rumors that the undead army has uncovered the location of a legendary bow. I need that bow to become a true legend. Can you get it for me? Yeah, I'll go get the goddamn bow. Why is that blinking? Oh poetry page, overworld. How is any of this coral still alive? It should be dead. I tossed in a coin, I got 141 back. Interesting. Interesting. Punch. Punch? Damn.
You see before you an upturned friend. What's it doing like that? Could be useful if you thwack it over.
I did, Tina. I did. I knocked it over. I thwacked it. I have to go over here, so let me in. What was that noise? Oh, it's a pirate. Come on, spot me some more enemies. Sorry, this one took no damage, but the other one took all of it. Thanks, game. Yar. There he is. Incoming, fuck off, big rock. Counter clear. Okay, where's my loot?
Let the magic begin.
Oh, I didn't even know this was up here. Damn. Yeah, that's a shrine piece. I can see it. Whack. And down we go. Yep, gotta complete this camp, and then I should be done with these. I forgot my own ice can hurt me. Fuck. Your flesh. That hurts you more than it hurts them. But this needs to be from Cryo. Or Frost, as it's called in this game. It was yellow. I should have gotten something good out of it, but I didn't get shit. I feel baited. I feel cheated. I'm going.
Over here, hero.
Howdy. Give me that. Now I just got something. This is my house. I have to defend it. Melee damage, crit chance, critical damage. Yeah, give me that.
That's your shrine piece. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Well, I still can't rebuild the Shrine of Zumius because I don't have the other pieces to it. Maybe there's one in here. I have a solar weapon, fire weapon, pyro weapon, whatever. Oh shit. Anything good? Not even in the slightest. But we got one more to go. Oh wait, hold on. I just forgot to equip something. I feel kind of stupid for not putting it on. I could either put this thing on, which is good for fire damage and spore warden power, or I could put this one on, which is probably what I'm going to put on. Demon Beatings. What an interesting name. What's over here? Onward. fucking mushroom everywhere. Too much mushroom, too much mushroom. No, 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 no. I know you would do the same for me, little buddy. Okay, hold on. Pause. I need a new weapon. In my third slot. Shit. Yeah, well, that company is dead. How is he healing? He's back at full health. Get up, buddy. I'll be fine. I should live. Yep, I'm up. Okay, seriously, why is he healing? How do you kill this motherfucker? I'm so confused. He keeps healing. Get fucked. I don't care how I got there, I'm just glad this fucker's finally dead. Yeah, guy. Let's rebuild the shrine. Oh no, wait, I'm missing one. Huh? Maybe it's over here? Yeah, because there's the dungeon right there. does. What the fuck? No shit. I need to get a new SMG. Oh my god, wait, you're a sapper. Stop that. Well, that one's dead. Okay, then. Ow. That fucking hurt. Nothing new. Onward. So this is the afterlife, right? Yeah, that's the fucking afterlife. You're dead. God, the screaming. Big rock. I just want a better cryo SMG now, because this thing is starting to hit not as hard. Onward. I don't think you're downwind of it, it's just it always smells because it's a giant mushroom. His name is Buckethead. What a name. There we go. And Zumios is done. Let's put that skill point in. There you go. Hero points. Let's put one more into HP. Okay. I think someone needs my help real quick, so I will be right back. I'll be right back, I promise. Alright, I've returned, like I said. Shouldn't be that long. Alright, let's go. Back to the shrine of Zumios. Wait, am I able to use this again? Oh, I can. Toss in a coin, got 52 back. Interesting. Let's go. Holy shit, look at me go. Let's go read the prophecy. Wait, my amulet slot has been opened? Yeah, I knew it was opened. Wait, I heard that. There's a dice right here. Fuck you, crab. Fuck you, crabs. Ow. Back to the world. I literally came back in here to do one thing. Damn.
I thought I'd seen the worst from her, but a whole ocean destroyed just to get her story back on track. And you struck along, happy to play your little game.
Hey, hey you! Yeah, I'm the next up. There I was, floating around in the ocean, enjoying the breeze and whatnot. When what goes and happens, the ocean flows up underneath me. Now I'm out here making the sun like a
like a baked bean. Alright. Pick up magic bean. Oh yeah, I forgot to pick up the bean. Come here, you. You're mine. Place magic bean. Oh, he wants up there. Fine. Up to Tangle Drift we go. Alright. I need a refill ammo. Yes, I understand. The renovated town of Driftwood. So, I'm going to end it for today. I have to go cook shit. I have to go get stuff ready because I haven't eaten a damn thing today or any of that. Oh, I got hiccups. But, I'll do some of these side quests off camera. I will not progress the main story whatsoever unless I, like, just have to walk a distance and then enter an area. But other than that, I hope to see you guys next time. I don't know when I'll be streaming again because I got classes next week, but I hope to see you then whenever I do. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch. That way you know whenever I'm going to go live on Twitch. And Twitter, you can tell me games you may want to see me play. I want the music to start playing. It's like it stopped playing entirely. There it is. Now it's back. Too loud, though. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, afternoon, evening, morning, midnight, whatever time it is for you. I hope it is a great rest of your time. Go to YouTube if you want to see any of the VODs. I hope to see you guys then. Peace out. Bye-bye.